You know, to clarify butter is particularly simple. All you do is put half a pound of butter into a saucepan. After 10 minutes, it looks like this with a foam on the top. You skim the foam off the top and place that into one Dixie cup. Then you take, when you've got all the foam off, and you pour the clear clarified butter into the other Dixie cup. And it keeps beautifully, you know? You can fry with this, you can butter vegetables with this one. And don't forget, in Dixie cups.